with my new friend. This is... And you are...
I'm Mickey Mouse.
And this is... And you are...
I'm Minnie.
Good. This is Anna and Elsa. They're sisters.
Oh, my. It's an honor to meet you.
Please, the honor is all ours.
We're so excited to be here.
From the moment I heard your story, I admired you both so much. Oh, I wish I could be more like you.
But being just who you are is perfect.
Everyone has their own unique talents that make them special. You just have to believe that you do.
That's true.
Anything is possible when you have someone you love by your side.
That's me.
I want to be there too.
I've learned that you just have to remember to be true to yourself.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no road, no rules for me.
On the stage performing Mozart, tickling the ivies till they gleam. Yep, I'd rather be called deadly for my killer show tune medley. Thank you, cause way down deep inside I've got a dream.
He's got a dream, he's got a dream.
See, I ain't as cruel and vicious as I seem. Though I do like breaking femurs, you can count me with the dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream.
Gunter does interior design. All this into mine.
Attila's cupcakes are sublime.
Bruiser knits,
killer sews,
Magda's little puppet shows.
And Vladimir collects ceramic unicorns.
Ooh.
What's your dream, my little snuggly friend?
My dream? I always wanted to be one of the fellows.
What about you?
I've always wanted to try new things and make new friends.
Those are beautiful dreams.
I've got a dream.
Our differences are really that extreme. We
call us brutal,
sadistic,
and grotesquely optimistic.
Cause way down deep inside we got a dream.
I got a dream.
Yeah!
Yes.
Oh, it's a super cat.
It's super.
She looks so cute. Oh, wow.